The number keeps rising. At first it was 7, then 19. Now Reuters news agency reporting that 27 what would indeed seem like holidaymakers murdered.